Well, a well-known name in the seafood industry announced it will open a new production facility in Boone County. Gorton Seafood says production will begin on a new frozen seafood facility outside of Lebanon in March. The Boone County Economic Development Corporation says the facility was expected to be a $89.3 million investment in that area, bringing a total of 163 jobs to Boone County. The site expected to be fully opened by late 2025.